Hi, my name is William Warda, Public Relations Director of Hammurabi Human Rights Organization and also Public Relations Committee of Alliance of Iraqi Minority.
I'm Pascale Warda, former Minister of Migration and Displacement and also a co-founder and president of Hammurabi Human Rights Organization.
Our members, they are from all different of Iraq. There is Arab Sunni, Shia, there is Christian, Yazidis, Kurd, and Sabian. From different groups of Iraqi society, they are involved and they are a member in our organizations. Also, we're working with our partners like USIP and with the Alliance of Iraqi Minority, because Hammurabi was one of the founder of Alliance of Iraqi Minorities. We are working in how to reduce the tension and how to build peace in the area.
Hammurabi, we have faith in human rights, not as expression and some way of speaking about good image, like political parties do every day in Iraq. It's for us, human rights, it's really in reality. To think that we will be awarded with an international award like this, to see and to witness this very difficult work we did, in difficult situations. It was not easy for us. So it's nice feeling.